You know, many of the big problems you often struggle with come down to I/O bottlenecks. Remote Direct Memory Access Technology, RDMA, is about removing them. It works by transferring data directly to memory, bypassing the operating system network stack and CPU. There are two widely adopted RDMA protocols. RDMA over Converged Ethernet, RoCE, delivers ultra-low latency. It's ideal for HPC and small-sized clusters. Data center admins may need to reconfigure Ethernet switches to enable the lossless network RoCE requires. RoCE version 2 uses UDP to enable routing. Because UDP lacks built-in congestion control, congestion spreading can occur with more than a few switches. Congestion control protocols and techniques, such as DCQCN, can mitigate this. The second major protocol, Internet Wide Area RDMA protocol, IWARP, uses TCP as its transport, so it can scale over hundreds of nodes. TCP latency is higher, but not enough to be noticed in most cases. TCP's congestion control helps make IWARP the perfect choice for large-scale clusters in a cloud infrastructure. RoCE and IWARP don't talk to each other. But with Cavium FastLink Universal RDMA, you don't need to choose one or the other. Use them concurrently. Switch anytime. That's future-proof flexibility. Here's where to learn more.